Conscience and Remorse by Paul Laurence Dunbar. Goodbye, I said to my conscience. Goodbye for I and I. And I put her hands off, harshly, and turned my face away. And conscience, smitten sorely, returned not from that day. But a time came when my spirit grew weary of its pace, and I cried, Come back, my conscience, I long to see thy face. But conscience cried, I cannot, remorse sits in my place.